She said, if Richard talked to him, Dad wouldn't give her another chance.